Finds Giroux, quickly out to Timonen. There's your quick puck movement, right back down to Giroux. Oh, Giroux has a look. Here's to Richards. Richards centers! Gagne poke at it, loose puck, they score! Chris Pronger was in the middle, jamming away, and eventually it dribbles across the goal line, and the Flyers take the lead 1-0 on the power play goal as they score for a case of Tasty Cakes. And LaPerriere will bank it out to center.
As long as the Flyers do a good job getting pucks quickly and efficiently out of their zone, you're not going to notice. Oh, look at this.
Richards, a shot. Oh. He scores! Ian LaPerriere, the steal, the great pass, and Richards, the finish. And it's 2-0 Philadelphia. Oh. Richards scores for a case of Tasty Cakes. Aaron Asham is there. Back around behind for Giroux. Marine Tech sets a pick from Giroux. Centers, Asham scores! Aaron Asham ramming it into the empty net off the feed, and don't forget about the pick set by Van Riemsdyk. It's all good. Game tied at 1. Asham scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
All right.
Carl niftily keeps it in. To Gagne, turning. Cross ice, Richards back in front. Ricochets back to Carl for a shot. Deflection, score! Claude Giroux able to redirect. And the Flyers take a 2-1 lead on the power play goal. Giroux scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
What a power play.
They'll switch positions. Richards holding. No shooting lane. Very stationary are the Flyers. Pronger continues to battle. Team and in the shot. They score! Chris Pronger, I believe, redirected it past Brodeur. And again, Pronger, a force right around the crease of Martin Brodeur. This game is tied at 3 on the power play goal. Pronger scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Unbelievable.
The Flyers 3-for-10 on the power play in this series. Teaming in will wind and fire. Deflection, score. Claude Giroux was there. And the Flyers power play gets the goal right back. Might have gone off of Colin White. Either way, it's in the net. And the Flyers have tied the game and won. The Flyers score for a case of Tasty Cakes. Back out to the point, it's Pronger. It's Mark Fraser without a glove, and he's got the puck right now. Very dangerous to do that. He gets hammered into the boards. Flyers get to the back. Center in front, and Richard scores! The captain continues his run of scoring here in this series and gives the Flyers their first lead of the night. Richard scores for a case of Tasty Cakes. Richards wins the draw. To Carl, and now Gagne, the shot blocked by Motto. And the after it, bounces free behind the net. There's Richards. Got it off the outside net. Got it out in front. And Costello scores! Dan Costello wins it for the Flyers! And Alvarez, Hartnell is in front, taking the punishment. Now rotating to the slot. There's pass for Carter. Carter to the slot. His shot, he scores! Either way, 4-on-4 now. Now revving it up to center ice is Braden Coburn. To Briere, he'll wind, fire, and score! Danny Briere is now on the board as he rips one past Brodeur. And for the first time tonight, the Flyers have the lead. Briere scores for a case of Tasty Cakes. Carl to Pronger, a shot goes wide. On White, swarmed upon Carcillo. Picks it up, angle shot, he scores! Dan Carcillo is the hero again! And the Flyers now lead 3-1, their first third period goal of the series. Carcillo scores for a case of Tasty Cakes. Flyers with it, Pronger to Timonen. Time to set up one play with a 5-on-3. Briere to Pronger, the blast! Save, and it squeaks through, and they score! Brodeur got a piece. It may have been tipped home in front. As Jeff Carter was in the vicinity, and the power play goal makes it 4-1 Philadelphia.
Boy, what a timeout.
They score for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Even in 3 assists in the series, gets to Richards. Richards checked, worked it through to Giroux. Out in front, they score! Danny Briere! home, and the Flyers' power play strikes early in Game 5. It's 1-0. Briere scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Coburn took care of him, and the Flyers move it out. Giroux to Richards. Richards with speed, 3-on-2 developing. Richards on the right wing, and his shot blocked. Second try, got it into the slot. Bounces back up, shot off the crossbars and in. Giroux took the shot. Referee has not signaled goal. Flyers are celebrating as if it's a goal. The red light did not go on.
To Coburn. And now Briere winds up and fires. Save, Brodeur. Rebound, Giroux. He scores! Claude Giroux hammering home the rebound. Has his second of the night on the power play. And it's 3-0 Philadelphia. As Giroux scores again for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Yeah, this is how you draw it up when you're practicing your power play.
Chara tried to reach it, but not. Richards is in there, sealed up by Chara, but he bounced off that, got it on to Ashton with a man in front. The feed comes to the back, parried a shot, he scores! It is 2-1. A ripper that found its way in, and the Flyers have cut the Bruins' lead in half.
One of the better tacticians in the NHL.
They're 20 for 20 right now. This is the 21st, and a drive, score! It was Pronger who let it go. A long shot and a hard shot, and the Flyers are back to within one.
Well, Mike Richards leading by example.
For Briere. Danny Briere, a shot. It's blocked away by Rask, and then he got tripped up by Hartnell. Meanwhile, the puck behind, and it's Briere sending one in front. Save. Another shot. They score! Richards! And it's 4-3.
This guy gets it. He gets leadership, and he gets compete. And the Bruins fans aren't going to be happy with Scotty Hartnell.
Clock winking down to the last 3.5 minutes of the third period. And now it is carried back ahead. Roaring on with it is Briere trying to pull his way by. Back in to save, rebound. He scores! Briere has tied the game.
Enzo and Doc, he's got some defensive shortcomings. But man, this guy's got offensive flair.
Lost the handle. Sobotka and Wyman made the strip. Not able to clear, however. Mike Richards gets topside. Fires, he scores! Mike Richards!
Well, the Flyers are going to take advantage of the Bruins' poor decision. They had a chance to clear their end. They were walking out of their own zone, and they...
Savard nudged it free. Ryder comes to join Chetan there, but the white jersey Flyers have it. Briere exits the zone. Leno returns it to Briere. Drive, he scores! Briere with a rocket!
Another late in the period goal by the Flyers.
Betts wins the draw, and faceoffs have been a topic of conversation in this young series. Flyers getting an odd man rush. Giroux for Ashton. Carefully puts it back onto the Flyer side. His fellow tower on defense, Chris Pronger, finds his partner, Carl. The late guy, Giroux. One more. Briere! Score! And at the faceoff dot, as you can see, Boston has turned it up. Games 2 and 3, and Bob just told us about their success ratio tonight. Pronger, one-timer, score!
A deflection in front, Philadelphia leads.
.14-13, Bruins have the shots on goal advantage, but the Flyers lead by one where it matters most. Claude Giroux skips it back to point position. Hartnell in hot pursuit, along with Van Riemsdyk. It dances to the front, score! Claude Giroux! 3-1 Flyers! Billy Leno in there on the forecheck as well. Danny Briere joining them. Point position, long wrister on the way, score! Flyers vault to the lead. said he wanted to go through tonight without any painkillers. We don't know any different. And he's been a factor. On the lead now. Here comes Richards. Mike Richards spins it. Late guy Carl walking in. One more Gagne! He scores! Simon Gagne! The Flyers survive and force game five.
On behind the net. Briere so dangerous here. Briere banking it back to Carl. All the way across. One-time shot. Pronger. Save rebound. They score! Hartnell and Leno are there, but I think it's Scott Hartnell ending his long drought as the puck winds up in the net and the Flyers get the all-important first goal. Gets to Coburn, winds it, fires, blocked. Down went Wheeler, but the Flyers get to the puck. Wheeler's shaken up, still able to stay in play. That flip shot bounces free. Shot teaming in, save, rest, rebound, they score! Hartnell on the doorstep, and he rams it home, and the Flyers take a 2-0 lead.
Several instances. He got it back out to Timonen. Now Leno for Richards. Richards in front. Gagne, he scores!
Richards the setup. Gagne the finish. Power play goal for the Flyers, and they now lead 3-0. Gagne scoring for a case of Tasty Cakes.
And this is the power play that has to work for the Flyers.
Ryder shoved by Powell, but still has the puck. Checked by Gagne. It's Samotka there to get it back to the point, but Weidman breaks his stick. Gagne will get to this putt. Simone Gagne moving on in. Gagne the shot. He scores! Simone Gagne goes upstairs with authority. And the Flyers lead it 4-0. Second of the night for Gagne. The Flyers lead by four. Richards for Gagne. Backhander goes wide. Teaming it in deep. Between the legs pass into the slot. They joust. Gagne shot. Save it behind Russ. Loose. They score! Mike Richards pumps it home. And the Flyers.
Giroux
to Richards, dropping it back. Briere skips past the check, cuts to the slot, his pass blocked, back to Briere, shot, he scores! Danny Briere, Mr. Playoffs, beats Rask, and the Flyers lead 2-0.
Trying to get it into the corner, Weidman's there!
He was careening into Richards, Richards hits the ice, Van Riemsdyk to the puck, he scores! Dirty but good! Van Riemsdyk dribbles one home, and the Flyers are on the board. It is 3-1. James Van Riemsdyk, his first NHL playoff goal, and they like it in Philadelphia.
Well, they should.
It knocked to his knees, from his knees, back to Parent. They'll just dump it in along the wall. Briere is there, centering for Leno, backhander save, rebound, Hartnell, he scores! On the rebound, beats Rask, and this is a one-goal hockey game. It is 3-2 for Pandemonium in Philadelphia as Hartnell scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Center, Briere checked, Hartnell there. John Hartnell battling for the puck, winning the battle, finds Briere. Briere in all the way around. He scored! It somehow got in.
The Flyers have tied this game at 3. Briere just firing it from an impossible angle, and it wound up in.
Gagne looking for an open man. Carl at the point, 26 seconds on the power play. Now it's Gagne. Gagne for Leno. Leno to Richards. Richards' shot redirected. Gagne shot, he scores!
Simone Gagne! Can you believe it? Power play goal, and the Flyers all the way back now lead this thing 4-3. Bergeron centering, comes back out. Chara turning with it, 8 seconds. He'll wind and fire wide. Weidman back to it, 5 seconds. Turns, flips, blocked off. Giroux will clear the zone. This improbable, incredible comeback is complete. History made in Boston tonight. The Flyers defeat the Bruins 4-3. They are the third team in NHL history to come from behind after trailing a series 3-0. Celebrate, Philadelphia. You deserve it.
Hartnell below the goal line, shaded by Hammerlick. Danny Briere looking for a shooting lane. Leno waits on the toe drag. Stopped Rebound loose. Score! Flyers cash in early. To the Flyers Stanley Cup run. Orange and black, Broad Street Bullies, winners in 74-5. Falling to the Habs in 76. Score! Van Riemsdyk in the crease. Eight seconds left in the Flyer power play. The mountainous Hal Gill there to knock it into the corner. Briere passes the puck back for Carl. Takes the return. Danny Briere fires! He scores! 3-0 Flyers! Leno doing just that this time for the Flyers, who have 9 more seconds to work on a power play. Colburn to Gagne. Simon Gagne fires! He scores! Deep slot, Krejcik. Danny Briere, who's tallied tonight. Briere to the front. Hartnell fires. He scores. Scott Hartnell. Collected by Giroux. Now James Van Riemsdyk from center. Returns it to Asham. One more for Giroux on the backhand. He scores. Gander Mountain power play statistic for Philadelphia. 22.7 in the postseason. And 2 power play goals in the opener. There's one! Seconds. Leno creamed along the boards. Gagne muzzled by Hammerlick. Richards, nice pass. Backhand. A lock to save. Rebound score! Work back away, and this is Leno.
A bit of a moral victory for Montreal to get through that penalty kill.
Drive, he scores! Billy Leno! We will have a game 5 necessary from Wachovia for you on Monday night with the Stanley Cup playoffs on Virgin. Carcillo, high slot, Gagne. Simon Gagne gets one back.
Well, this is the strength of the Philadelphia Flyers. They've struggled to make it a strength here tonight.
And here they are going to work against, well, now Aaron Ashen's line on a change with Van Riemsdyk. Carried back ahead by Claude Giroux. Giroux right around in front. He scores! Claude Giroux has made it a 1-0 lead for the Flyers.
Ed's on an elongated shift for Josh Georges and Hal Gill. Fresh legs off the bench for Claude Giroux.
Subban by one, gets into the zone, but it is handled now by Pronger. Long toss and Leno in on a breakaway. Looks, shoots, he scores! Billy Leno, it's 2-0.
What a pass by Chris Pronger. This is just an amazing bullet pass by Chris Pronger.
Scott Gomez continues to work. Close quarters for Pouliot. Back to Gomez. Nudged on for a play to be made by Hammerlick, but not. Along comes Giroux. Shoved off by Spotchek, but he scores! Giroux into the empty net. 3-0. And the fans start to head to the street.
Superstar Claude Giroux. It's not a stretch. It's real.
What a play by Mike Richards to set that up.
Metropolitan along the boards. As the hitting intensifies, it's 1-0 Montreal. On a power play for another 50 seconds. Richards trying to scoot in there alone. A lock way out of the net. It pinballs to the crease. Score!
Rangers!
In concert with Van Riemsdyk, a routine stick save for Halak. Andre Kostitsyn ahead. Loose in front, Asham holds, score! Gorgeous move, Aaron Asham! Simon Gagné working the cycle for Jeff Carter. Overloading, it's teaming in. For Richards, one touch, score! Face-off win belongs to Philadelphia. It skips back to center. 27 seconds left. Richards with determination. Richards on his way down. Tried to funnel under the front. Backhand score! Jeff Carter!
Three in red, Dustin Byfuglien. Only 6'4", 257. Wrist shot, blocked around in front. It bounces in! The toss came initially from Leno, and it's tipped in by Scott Hartnell, and the Flyers have struck first.
And this is not Richards against Taves. This is Briere against Taves.
Hartnell in front, it goes to Pronger! Rattled it off the pipe! And back out! Pronger again, drive, save Niemi, rebound!
So that shot by Chris Pronger is so heavy. We saw him rattle one off the post, and then there's no way Niemi can control the rebound. There's just so much velocity and heaviness.
Kane swung one that went off Hartnell, and Hartnell with a pass across, and here's Briere. Drive! And that one knocked down in front. It ricocheted off Niemi. Another one, and they score! It's Briere getting his 10th goal of the playoffs and breaking the tie with 26.1 to go.
And so we talked about Leighton's five hole. Watch where Philadelphia shooting all the time now. They're shooting to the upper part of the net.
First, and that was Mike Richards that blasted him to the ice end, Edzo.
Now run into by Sopel. Asher with the follow up and a shot off the pipe and in! And it's Blair Betts! First goal of these playoffs for Blair Betts has broken the tie. It's 4-3. Out again in a good defensive play that now becomes offense for Danny Briere. Briere lobbed it across. Here's Hartnell feeding it back. It's turned across to Briere. Then Asham, he scores! Asham has tied the game at 5.
What a play by Daniel Briere. What composure by 48 in white.
Shot! Oh, it went off of Niemi and wide. Played back further. Away from Keith by Carter. Taken by Richards again. He's got Niemi. Gets on to Gagné and a shot. Score! Tipped in front. Gagné may have gotten the goal himself, but there was traffic in front too. And the Flyers have cut the lead in half.
Strong side and trying to pass the puck back. Good angle by Madden.
Fed on a cross. Save Niemi! Oh, what a save on Briere. Fed on a cross again. Oh! Timonen gave it across, and it's returned to him. Dropped one in deep, taken to the outside by Giroux, handed back to Pronger. His shot, triple off the post! They have sounded the goal horn, but there's no reason to. It did not go in. Now the light is turned on behind. Meanwhile, a shot hopped around to the outside.
Now the puck sliding across, gets across. You stop it right here. Now look it, right there's the line. It's clearly on this side of the goal line, but a great chance for the Flyers to stop. And then Kane gets in behind Timonen and gives the Hawks a one-goal lead.
This is Giroux flipping one in front. Oh, the rebound! Score!
probably minute and a half, 2 minutes it's been Philadelphia.
Back ahead, Danny Briere. Briere sets up Carl. Side of the net, deflected, score! Giroux! Flyers win!
And after a couple of real good shifts, Chicago goes back on the penalty kill.
Blackhawks block two of the shots. Here's a wrap. Back along for the control of Giroux. Giroux swept it across, turning and taking is Ben Riemsdyk, centering one that is controlled and swung by Giroux. Loose puck in front, they score! Pronger is able to steer that one back up for Hartnell. Scott Hartnell to the outside, watched there every inch of the way by Brent Sopel, and a pass comes on back, and team it inside the net, score, Giroux! Flyers turn to go right back. Laid across for Billy Leno. Leno holds now, drifts to the slot, and a shot, deflected, score! David Boland on the faceoff with Richards, brought ahead, sharpest shot, deflected wide, rattled on around to Keith, oh, and he couldn't settle it down! Meanwhile, ahead with this, it's Carter! Times on line changes, particularly in this series. Thrown back in deep and a shot, Niemi, oh, and then they score! A reef shot on a man in front. In the meantime, the Flyers have come in and stoked one home at 32 seconds. It is Scott Hartnell, and it is 3-1. He had Thiemann in at the point, able to slither it through. This is Briere, trying to crane his neck and watch as Niemi. Briere forced off, threw one in front, rattled around.
Gretzky's workshop, now it's Danny Briere's workshop, and he goes to work big time behind Antti Niemi.
Wormed along by Van Riemsdyk, came on back to Thiemann, touched it across to Krejcik. Here's Krejcik, a shot, save, rebound, score! Van Riemsdyk has gotten his team to within two.
Edzo, is that bad rebound control by Antti Niemi, or was he screened?
John Mack wouldn't go because of the Flyer defender. Hossa gave it back, and Keith's stick betrayed him. He'll have to drop back, and he's powerless in this two-on-two. Here's Leno coming on across. Gave it side of the net, and Gagne has scored. It is back to a two-goal deficit for the Flyers.
And so I know the sticks allow you to shoot the puck harder. I hate them.
Danny Briere, leading scorer for this Philadelphia team. Gave it on back to Pronger, then across to Briere. Shooting! Save, Niemi! Rebound, score! Hartnell yet again! Another power play goal! Four guys pour over the boards in a Flyer wagon change with 12:05 to go in the second. Shots are 21-8, falling down is Keith, across the rear, he scores! Leno gets by once. slips across and gains the zone. Leno up with it there. Fed one in front, it bounced in on the block!